Yorktown, 20 nautical miles, Sandy Hook, New Jersey. To Fire Island Inlet, New York, out 20 nautical miles, coastal waters from Sandy Hook to Manasquan Inlet, New Jersey, out 20 nautical miles, and coastal waters from Manasquan Inlet.
Oh yes, here's a record weekly test. Oh, it's not the record weekly test.
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey, has issued a special marine warning for
Special Marine
from Manasquan Inlet to Cape.
My first Special Marine.
Nautical miles, outer waters from Great Egg Inlet, New Jersey, to Fenwick Island, Delaware, out 20 to 40 nautical miles until 10:30 a.m. At 9:31 a.m., a shower capable of producing waterspouts was located 17 nautical miles east of 5 fathoms buoy, moving north at 60 knots. Hazard: waterspouts. Source: radar. Impact: waterspouts can create locally hazardous seas. Locations impacted include Beach Haven, North Beach Haven, Little Egg Reef, Atlantic City Reef, Little Egg Inlet, Deepwater Reef, Garden State South Reef, Shipbottom, and Brigantine. Protecting yourself from immediate threats to life and safety shall take priority. Whenever possible, as long as it does not cause greater harm, all COVID-19 protective action guidance should be followed. A tornado watch remains in effect until noon for the adjacent coastal waters. A tornado watch also remains in effect until 4 p.m. for southern New Jersey and the adjacent coastal waters. Waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Seek safe harbor immediately.